An Australian couple affected by the bushfire outbreak ended up rescuing over a dozen orphaned baby kangaroos. Gary Wilson and his partner Julie Willis are animal carers who live in a neighborhood that was originally set up as a commune in the 70s, but bushfires ravaged the area in November, leaving two of their neighbors dead, as well as various animals including possums, gliders, lizards, and birds. Luckily, Gary and Julie managed to survive with their home intact. The rescue joeys are fed substitute milk every few hours and reside in sacks that mimic pouches. Gary said the orphan animals will eventually be released back into the wild.
Yes. We didn't have children ourselves, yeah. So, you know, this is what we spend our time doing. We think it's worthy, a worthy cause, looking after our babies, no matter what they are, whether they're kangaroos or echidnas or wombats.